Lakewood, a firefighter flown by medical helicopter to the hospital after something goes very wrong the minute he enters a burning home. Ashley Hardway is live, and Ash, we're hearing this firefighter is now being called a hero.
He absolutely is, Wendy. In fact, it is not the first time that firefighter was airlifted here to Allegheny General Hospital on the north side. His father tells me he was just released a short time ago, and he's on his way to a specialist. His father also tells me he was injured years ago on the job fighting fires, and he still came back, and he says he'll return to the job again. It's the second house fire in Bullskin Township, Fayette County, in as many days, but this one is different.
He come down the road holding his arm. He hollered, "Hey, they're flying me to Pittsburgh."
Firefighter Bob Lieberger is talking about his son, Assistant Fire Chief Rob Lieberger Jr. Father and son were fighting this house fire this morning. The 34-year-old was going inside to put out the flames.
Two of them started in the front door, and I don't know if he tripped on the step going in or stuff that was laying on the floor, because I guess that room was really burning. Here he fell. He went through a coffee table with a glass top, and he cut his wrist.
Lieberger Jr. had severed an artery, but he is resilient.
From what they tell me is he called his own, they was working on his arm and he called the helicopter.
Lieberger Sr. tells us his son was injured fighting a fire several years ago.
13, 14 years ago, he was in an electrical explosion. He was burned over 40% of his body. Still fights fire. Doesn't back down from any of it.
As for the fire itself, it destroyed this Quail Hill Road home. It burned quickly and intensely.
They said they was almost 20 feet high, so it was really gone whenever they started to get into the structure and knock it down.
The state police fire marshal is investigating its cause, but it doesn't appear suspicious. As for Lieberger Jr., his dad says he'll be back on the job.
Oh, there's no doubt in my mind. No, he won't slow down.
Again, Lieberger is expected to survive, as you heard, though he may need surgery. Again, he's on his way to the specialist for that. Now, as you can see from that video, the fire destroyed that family's home. The Red Cross is assisting them. A young married couple lived there with their 5- and 2-year-old children. If you would like to help them, you can contact the Red Cross in Pittsburgh. We're live on the north side. Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.